Wake me up and hard to reach. I've been too long on my own. Everybody has a private world where they can be alone. So the entire season, our bass feature in Movement 2 was... It was hit, 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 miss, 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 hit, hit, hit. And or it was hit or miss. So we're in the lot for finals, and I'm flamming it. And I'm like, I was depressed. And Stephanie's telling me, you got this, you got this. Albert, he's like, yo, when we get inside, you're going to hit it. And I was like, I hope so. You know, I'm like looking up, I'm like, Jesus, please. So, you know, coming up the movement too, right? And so we pass behind the snares and the tenors. We pinwheel. And I'm about to get on my knee, and I'm like, this is it. If I don't hit this, then why am I here? This is Dayton. Flamming Dayton Arena, like, who does that? Rhythm X doesn't do that, MCM doesn't do that. I'm like, neither am I. Hit that knee. We hit the first six, and I'm like, yo. Finish the rest of the feature. Tommy shot, stand up, and the basses. So after the feature, we hit a line, and like, everybody was just screaming. We're just like, woo! So we finish the show. We get to the last part. And we finish the show. And like, I'm running off the front. I'm like, ah! You can even watch the video. And I'm screaming. Like, and you hear it. And then Brandon comes up to me after. And you know, we're all crying. He's like, yo, who was screaming when we got off the floor? And I was like, oh, that's me. Sebastien Pierre.